We're not here to have fun this week. We're only here to work hard. That's all I want to do.
You got them in?
What? Vitamins?
Yeah.
Play along. Play along.
I can't hear.
What the hell? What?
Play along. Let's go.
All the rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time. Yeah. And we gon' make you lose your mind. Woo. Everybody just have a good time.
What's up, guys and girls? It's your boy Jason Walker, aka J-Dub Moneymaker at Service MVP. I'm telling you guys, Uncle Joe knows how to bring this stuff to the next level. We got a packed house. Everyone threw a bunch of value, bunch of seeds, and bunch of nuggets.
This is amazing. You know, Joe has been a big fan. I've been a big fan of Joe's for a long time. He asked me to come on stage. He's changing the industry one step at a time. Sales is not a bad thing, and if you want to learn more about sales, you want to get motivated, you want to learn how to recruit people, buy other companies, you should be at the show.
It's been so inspirational hearing the stories, hearing how these companies have grown, and the lessons that they're sharing with everyone. It's just been awesome.
Joe's a man. He let me rub his belly for good luck here in Vegas, and I'm going to go win some money right now. That's what's up.
Oh, I love it. I love coming to these events. Even some of the basics, that's what's really nice to get back to is we're getting into the slow season. Just to remember all those things that I'm not doing as you see other people taking advantage of items that you're like, oh, I forgot that. I stopped doing that over the summer. And just really refocusing so that we can make it through our slow season, retrain our technicians, and retrain our team.
So far, True Grit has been awesome. It's been a really cool experience. It's been really amazing to hear from so many different people in the different parts of the trade. All the way from garage doors to heating and air.
So far we like it. This is the first one we've been to in the last couple of years since things have started to open back up and we're getting a lot of good information. We can't wait to get back to work and start putting some of it to practice.
When every time I come to these kind of things, I learn so much and I'm able to apply it. So if you are part of that 5%, it really can change your life. So, and you get a network with amazing people.
Summit's actually been really great. I really enjoyed it. I feel like I came here to teach a lot of knowledge, but also I found that there was a lot that I could learn.
I don't think I could speak enough of how much Service MVP has helped our company. Not only with Joe coming down to our business alone, but just his overall love and that company's overall love for us. They want to see us succeed. They want our technicians to succeed. That alone is amazing.
With Service MVP, it's been able to have us bring people like Charlie, who'd only been working with us for a little over a year. He came from being a bar manager, zero HVAC experience. We sent him to the Total Immersion Summit, and he's been working with Service MVP. And just a few minutes ago, my phone dinged with a $41,000 sale from a new person, all because of the training and the Total Immersion, the online classes that Joe and Service MVP have put together for us.
Service MVP changed our company, higher tickets, bigger conversion rate, and more reviews. It's just been amazing.
About Uncle Joe. He's amazing. I believe that he honestly cares about every single person.
Dude, I love Uncle Joe. Are you kidding me? Like, I wish I would have found him years ago.
I think Uncle Joe is one of my best friends and he just cares a lot. So, great guy.
Joe Cassara, Uncle Joe. What I truly think about him is he's a national treasure, a gem at the end of the day.
How do you not like Uncle Joe? He's the best.
Pretty brass, a different gentleman, but I like him. The content's fantastic.
Uncle Joe is Uncle Joe. He's amazing. He's really changed. He's changing the industry. I'm excited to keep working for him, with him, for many more years.
Go, 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 go.
All right. Go MVP, go Joe.
I would have to say for all the contractors who have used Joe Cassara's program for Service MVP and who have come here today, I just want to say thank you.
It's been amazing.
Thank you, Joe. Appreciate you. It's Joe. Great. Great summit. Yes. Appreciate it.
Yes.
You guys don't want to miss the next event, so make sure you guys sign up because Joe Cassara brings people to the next level. He's passionate about what he does, and he knows how to present options and close the doors. Sign up, guys.